So here I am, my sacred temple, who I show you after the sacred banyan tree, my beloved garden house, with all these natural sounds around, the wind who moves the leaves on the trees, the birds, my breathing, and the silence. In this sacred space, I teach my beloved flutes meditation, silence, and the sound of this Native American flutes, also called love flutes. They are my passion. And to share this passion is becoming my mission. As I deeply experience the deepening of breath, the deepening of listening, all this brings peace, harmony, and bliss. And to spread peace, harmony, and bliss, to reach my soul, and to reach your soul. This is my mission, and my tools given on the way are meditation and Native American flutes. These flutes are so easy to learn. After 3 days you know how to play. You just have to practice, of course. And to practice brings a meditative state when you listen to every sound who is played to you. To arrive in the here and now is one aim of my flute workshop, and to disappear into silence